guys, today I'm gonna tell you how you can import WebM video on After Effects. You need to download WebM plugin from here. It is available for both Mac and Windows for free. Link will be in the description. After downloading, simply install it. It is very easy, so I'm gonna skip it. Now open After Effects or Premiere Pro and import your WebM video. Thank you all for watching.